Once upon a time, there lived a lion in a forest. One day, after a heavy meal, he was sleeping under a tree. After a while, there came a mouse and it started to play on the lion. Suddenly, the lion got up with anger and looked for those who disturbed his nice sleep. Then, he saw a small mouse standing trembling with fear. The lion jumped on it and wanted to bite him. The mouse requested the lion to forgive him. The lion felt pity and left him. The mouse ran away. On another day, the lion was caught in a net by a hunter. The mouse came there and cut the net. Thus, it escaped. Thereafter, the mouse and the lion became friends. They lived happily in the forest afterwards. Moral: a friend in need is a friend indeed. Thank you.
Thank you. underground ant colony is a really impressive place. Queen ant! Look, the queen is ready to give birth.